show you how to convert number to word in peso. Example, this one is 1,000 should be amount in words 1,000 pesos. If I put 500, it should be here also 500 pesos only. So how? First, we need to go to developer tab. As you can see here, there's no developer tab here. So just go to file, then option, customize ribbon. Here, as you can see, developer is unchecked. So now we need to check this one. Look, still there's no developer tab. But if you hit OK, now we have developer tab. This one. Then go to Visual Basic here. Then just select this one. Right click. Then insert module here. Now we have the source code for module. This is originally posted by Alexander Frolov on his blog in ablebits.com. So this is the functions here, this one. Now we need to copy this one and I will explain to you. Just copy and go to our module here and paste. So now this is the module, this number in words. So since our topic is to convert number to words in peso, so I put this pesos, which is our currency, and cents or centavo. So you can modify as per your country currency here. Example, reals, then you can put also here halalas and so on. After this one, since our currency is pesos and cents, so you should modify also the other code here. Example, here times hundreds, so you put, you need to change also here pesos and here pesos, and also this select case here pesos. If you are dealing with dollars, you can put also dollars. If you are dealing with reals or baht or any currency, you can modify here. Here you just change. If rupees, then you can put also here. Then just change pesos here and 1 peso for the case 1, you will put 1 peso, else pesos and the other also. For the cents also, you just change here. If you, your currency is in real, so their value is halalas for the cents here also. Just modify this one according to your currency. So since this is the number in words, you should put also here number in words. And another code here, so this is the constant. So no need to modify this one. Only you can modify here based on your country or currency. Anyway, I will attach this one so that you can copy and paste, and also I will attach also the original link for this website, and also this is the link wherein there's a blog for two best ways to convert number to words in Excel by Alexander Pons. So now we have already copied this module. Now we will save this one. So asking the following feature cannot be saved in macros. So we need to save as macro. So to save file this feature, click no and then choose macro. So we will choose no here. And we'll put in a desktop. And this one we will receive as by macro enabled. Now we will save. Yes. So now this is it. This is, if you save as macro, so you can see it's like this one, this sign, meaning this file is macro enabled. So we will open this one. So again, we will open our module. So this is our module and this is our function, number in words. That's this one. Now we will execute our function here. First, we need to make F statement here. F this cell equal blank, then we'll put here no payment, else if this one is, if there is an amount, so automatically it's showing here amount in words 500. Otherwise, if zero or no entries, it's showing no payment. Then if there is an amount here, so we will put our function. First, just put open parenthesis, then number, which is our function. Look, it's showing here number in words. Just select this one, then hit tab. Then it's showing here open parenthesis again. Then we will select this cell. Just select this one, then close parenthesis. So since we have two here, 1, 2, close parenthesis, open parenthesis rather, we should also put another close parenthesis and hit enter. Now it's showing error. Why? Because the total open parenthesis is 1, 2, and 3. So we should put here 1, 2, 3 close parenthesis also to avoid any error. Now we'll hit enter. So 500 pesos only. If I delete this one, look, it's showing no payment. if I put here 50, so this is 50 cents. I will hit enter. Look, only 50 cents. If I type 150.50, look, chewing 100 will adjust the font size. Let's say 12 here. So 150 pesos and 50 cents. So if I put 500 here, it's showing also 500 pesos only. So this is how to convert number to word in peso, and you can modify our module here based on your currency by changing this one and this one and any related here like peso. You need to modify also according to your currency and here also. So this is it. Thank you and God bless.